G'day everyone. Well, I finally got myself organised. I'm about to install an entire swag of brand new gear into little Eeyore here. It's going to be fantastic because it's going to allow me to really start to enjoy my holidays away. I'm going to have strong, reliable power, but even better, an efficient solar system where myself, Eeyore and my wife can stay off grid for so much longer. Whenever you're choosing your gear for your RV, camper trailer or caravan, probably the best advice I can give you is always choose a reputable brand. Try and find someone that makes all the components that can provide you with a complete end-to-end solution. Now the reason for that is the fact that each component will have been designed and tested to play nicely with each other. And that can save you a lot of headaches should you have a problem, because your support team won't be trying to look up specs of a different brand that they don't support or sell. The other issue is the fact that you might want to do some of your upgrades piece by piece as your budget will allow. And that's fine, because as a starting point, we know that the iTech 120X Pros are a drop-in solution that will allow you to leverage your existing system at a later date. And when you're ready, you can upgrade your chargers, your solar system, and even your inverter. Whenever I can, I always like to choose Australian. And for Eeyore, I've gone one better by opting for the iTechworld range, which is designed and developed by a WA family-owned company. Not only does it provide me with local support and an extensive warranty on a solidly constructed unit, I reckon you're getting a good product at a reasonable price. For those times that you're actually parked up at home, or maybe even a powered campsite, and you've got access to 240 volt, you can use the BC40 charger. What I like about this unit is it's pretty much set and forget. You see, the smart onboard monitoring will ensure that I get the correct voltage for my lithium batteries, and it actually protects their longevity. Now, for the vehicle, I'm going to use a DCDC charger, which also provides similar functionality. What I like about this charger is the fact that it's easy mount and it's colour coded for easy installation. The best part is it can also accept solar input. Now, this may actually look like overkill for such a small camper trailer, but remember, the larger the surface area of the solar panel, the more efficient it is, and the ability to generate power on a cloudy day or even at sunset. The new Raptor coating is anti-reflective, and it's also UV and scratch resistant. And of course, that makes it extremely easy to clean. It's just a case of wipe it down and you're good to go. Now, for the premium camping experience where I can use my coffee machine, laptop, or perhaps you've got a medical condition where you need to use a CPAP, I'm going to actually be installing a 2000 watt inverter. This will help me change my 12 volt power supply to 240 volts, which is the standard power required for all household appliances. Which really is quite a lot of gear to install in a small camper like Eeyore. However, next week, we'll show you how the jigsaw comes together and talk a little bit more about each component.